The SS Rajamouli's blockbuster RRR continues to show its craze even after a year of its release. The popularity of the film has already reached peak heights by grabbing the international audience's attention towards the Indian cinema by winning several awards and accolades. Meanwhile, a Japanese woman has designed a book for her son, which is based on the movie, and it created a lot of buzz on the internet. A post shared on Instagram shows how a Japanese mother created an adorable illustrated storybook for her son that narrates the storyline of RRR. For those who have seen the movie, know how complex the plotline is. That's why the mom decided to make it easier for her son. As the video goes on, the brilliantly created book is shown on the camera. It includes a cartoonized version of Ram Charan and Junior NTR's character along with the lines translated in Japanese. The video, which depicts the film's character as well as information written in Japanese to summarize the plot, was shared on Instagram by a page called Roar by RRR. The mother apparently made the book as she thought that it would be impossible for her child to watch the entire 3-hour-long movie with subtitles. The caption of the photo read, and I quote, "Japanese mother made an entire illustrated book for RRR movie. She thought her 7-year-old son would find hard to watch 3-hour movie with subtitles. My respect for the Japanese. Even in fanism, they show such class. Hashtag RRR in Japan." The post garnered huge likes and comments. A user commented, and I quote, "My goodness, I'm crying. Thanks for loving this much this movie and our country." RRR's Natu Natu won the Oscars for Best Original Song earlier this month. It bet songs like This Is Alive from Everything Everywhere All at Once, Hold My Hand from Top Gun Maverick, Applause from Tell It Like a Woman, and Lift Me Up from Black Panther Wakanda Forever. Well, what do you think about the creation? Do let us know in the comment section below. But before that, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to One India News.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.